has awakened the artifact. Shu'a. Magic at work here. I feel compelled to explore further. I don't understand you. Are you a god? Like Mimir from the old legends?
Smunstra. Re-establishing communication. I apologize for the confusion, Unlocker. I now perceive you are human. But not any human I have met before.
So, you aren't a god. A spirit, then?
Not in the sense that you mean. I am a cognitive operating system charged with the management of this defensive node. I borrow the appearance of Ra's Lees, the author of the Rings of Eden initiative.
Are you the one who summoned me here? I feel this discovery is no accident.
In that you are correct. We approach a crisis point, and you are identified as the most suitable candidate to address it.
What is the nature of your crisis?
Not mine alone. The generators within this facility have begun producing energy, but apparently lack an outlet for it. If this continues unchecked, The result will be a catastrophic discharge ending all life upon this island.
That much I well understood. What must I do?
The solution lies at the power core deep within the station. I will guide you to it.
I should take care not to fall in that pit.
Yes. This land cannot wait another 100 millennia.
A line of light. Is it dangerous?
Only to flesh and bone.
Too heavy to lift, but I may yet move it. Right. My way is blocked.
You will need to redirect the energy into the central chamber.
This place has the feel of a dream.
What you are experiencing are remnants of our defensive system, designed to disorient the eyes and minds of those who have no place here, or who come with some malignant purpose. Thank you.
These defenses, are they what drove Sunan and the animals to confusion?
Hardly. The air also carries traces of chemicals, and pheromones targeting sensory faculties, and even memories.
Are you saying I may forget this place?
Not necessarily. Though your perception and recollection may deviate from objective reality. Those are anti-gravity pads. Sadly, I no longer have control over them.
They may serve as stepping stones. Thank you.
Thanks.